U.S.-based TikToker Ibrahim Onami has come up with an idea to help young men who would like to relocate to the United States to look for jobs get there in the most easiest way possible. A lot of times, a lot of young ambitious men have always been conned their money when they always want to move to the United States to look for greener pastures. He has informed the young men to take action as fast as they can because there are very few slots. Watch this video to get instructions on how to get to the United States. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more videos like this and also show us support.
Wamama wengine hapa hivi ni manasis. Wanatafuta mabenteni, yani vijana wadogo wadogo, vijana barubaru. Unaona? Sasa watu wengi mnatakanga ni watafutie wanyanyezi ati mkuje US. Sasa hata achana na mambo ya wanyanyezi. Hapa kuna makuga, eh? Wale watu mmesoma kidogo ama wale watu mmesoma sana, mnajua makuga ni kina nani? Ndiyo hawa sasa hawa makuga wanataka vijana barubaru, vijana wako na stamina, vijana wako na nguvu na wako na pesa. Wanasema msijali kama una kakitu, hawa hataki kujua wako na pesa zao. Manasis wanaunda pesa ya maana sana, eh? Acha niwaoneshe.
Good afternoon, good morning people. My name is Marcel Gorbets and we're seeking a younger person from the age of 19 to 26, and you are seeking
the same.
So, when we're looking for someone, we want someone to be there for us. It don't have to be financially because, you know, we're a older person. Uh-huh. We have our own cars, our own homes. We're just looking for a lover. Yes. If you're interested, please reach out to us. Make a comment, make
as
a like.
As possible.
Yes. Have a wonderful day. I hope to see you guys.
Yeah. Sasa, musiai sema ati mimi sijai wasaidia. Mimi sahi ndio hapa. Ni mwasaidia mujitete. Wale watu mkona Kiswahili, mutupe gidethe sapo mujitete.